Good morning, Lee Lions. Welcome to the Friday morning message. Today is August 24th, 2018. Please join us for a moment of silence. Please stand for our pledge.
Right hand salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for our mantra. Say it with us. I am a fearless, confident learner. I can do this. You can do this. We can do this. Oh, awesome job. Have a seat and eat your breakfast. Don't forget our brain hand model. I am safe. I am loved. I am ready to learn.
Did you know? On this day, 1932, Amelia Earhart was the first woman to fly a transcontinental non-stop flight.
Today's lunch menu is choice one, cheese pizza, or choice two, chicken bacon wrap. Happy birthday goes to
Christian Alvarez
and Andy Guadron. Happy birthday! Come get your birthday pencil. This month's character word is punctuality.
Sorry I'm late, Hibba.
I almost did the announcements without you.
It won't happen again.
Be punctual!
Okay, today's perfect sentence on Thursday. Acuna, Cromwell, Skates, Weishel, Walker, make every day count. Miss Walker was my teacher last year.
Congratulations!
Make sure you turned in your K-Kids applications.
What's K-Kids?
It is a program that helps develop character and gives students opportunities to be involved in their school and community.
That's interesting. When do I have to turn it in?
Turn in your K-Kids applications to Ms. Fuentes by Wednesday, August 29th.
This is your big chance to be a leader.
Till it broke up when it rained down like